Today, Congress leaders and workers engaged in a brawl at a workers' conference in Chhattisgarh's Jashpur. The scuffle broke out after the party's ex-district president Pawan Agarwal was pushed away from the podium and stopped from speaking. According to reports, when Pawan Agarwal started speaking about the state health minister T.S. Singhdeo, district president of Congress minority cell Iftikhar Hassan jumped on stage, snatched the mic from him and pushed him away. Following this, dozens of party workers and leaders jumped on the stage and engaged in a brawl. Later, Pawan Agarwal said that T.S. Singhdeo and Chief Minister Bhupesh Baghel worked together to bring the Congress back to power in the state, and now Baghel should vacate his seat for Deo. Tension is brewing in the ruling Congress in Chhattisgarh ever since T.S. Singhdeo reportedly sought a change of guard, citing an agreement whereby he was supposed to take over as Chief Minister after Baghel completed 2.5 years in office. Last month, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi held separate meetings in Delhi with both Bhupesh Baghel and Singhdeo to resolve the issue. Meanwhile, Ravi Sharma, the Youth Congress district president, said that the Congress is a big family and such small things keep happening. He said that if there was indiscipline in the event, then action would be taken. Ravi Sharma said that Pawan Agarwal was giving a speech on the stage when someone snatched the mic from his hand. Action should be taken against this.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.